This is how to make this text bounce in effect in Premiere Pro. So first, make sure all the text layers are lined up like this and are centered in the middle of the screen. Now select the first text layer and in effects controls, make sure you're at the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to scale to create a keyframe and then increase the scale to around 700. Now hold shift and press the right arrow key twice to move forward 10 frames. And then click on this reset icon to reset the scale. And we now got this effect. If you want to smoothen it out, you can select both keyframes and then right click ease in and then select ease out. And for further customization, you can expand this arrow next to scale and then click on one of the keyframes to show these blue handles. And then you can edit the speed graph for the animation. But make sure you don't move the graph up or down since that will mess up the animation. So only move it sideways. And you can undo it by pressing Ctrl and C. And we now got this look. And to copy this animation to the rest of the layers, you need to click on vector motion and then press Ctrl and C to copy it. And then select the rest of the layers and press Ctrl and V to paste it. And this is the final result. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.